apparently this bus has been an accident, so it's now in VOR. Front of the window been smashed from the front windscreen.